Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I am just so happy to welcome you to our coverage of this event on the TGC Network. And today is our second round of the event. Let's get down to the tee. We'll see what goes down. And this shot's looking promising. And about 155 yards to the pin. And looks like a 6-iron. Unfortunately, not enough club on that one. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. And to save the par. Finishing this hole with a solid par. And starting the round off with a par. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. And I don't think this is going to end well, folks. Feet to go from here. Ooh, it just doesn't drop. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that one will drop. And after that hole, 3 over for the event. Off on this par 3. Going with the 8-iron here. Wow, extremely close approach. This is looking good. Let's see how things are shaping up on the leaderboard. I'm currently sitting at 2 over for the day. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. Okay, it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Too much club. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this putt is needed to save par. And that one will drop. And after that one, two over for the day. Here we are on the fifth. After that, he'll end up out. And about 170 yards to the pin. That looks like a 5 iron. Five feet from the cup. Oh, and wouldn't that have been nice? Just didn't drop. Now let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard. And after that hole, currently sitting at 4 over for the day. And now the sixth hole. And he's probably not too happy about that. And it is looking like this next shot is deep into that rough. That lie's gonna be much easier than the last one. Of going with a pitching wedge here. Too much club on that, I think. This one's about 6 feet away. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And sitting at 6 over for the event after that hole. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. And it looks like it's going into the deep stuff. Sometimes those will help you, sometimes they won't. Obviously, this one was the latter. And this is about a 4-footer. And that'll be for bogey. And after that, 7 over par for the day. And for him, that's going to be 5th place on the leaderboard. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off. It looks like a 5-iron. Bit too much club on that one. And this one's near the green, but in the rough. This one's about 10 feet away. That putt will go for par. And after that hole, currently sitting at 7 over par. And now the 9th hole. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. It's looking like 17 feet from here. Okay, and now we will take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at 8 strokes over par for the day. And on to the 10th hole here. And I can't see him being too pleased about that. Now this shot coming out of the rough. Yeah, that's not very good as far as approach shots go. And this putt could save par. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, 9 over is the score. And that's fifth place for him on the leaderboard. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Uh-oh, this is looking not good. And that one's gonna miss the green. About 5 feet to go here. And that one drops for par. And 9 over par after that hole. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Good. All right, he's on the green. And this for the birdie. Oh. This one's about a 7-footer. And that one's going to go for par. And after that one, sitting at 9 over. And now, the 13th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And I apologize, folks, that shot's ended up in the rough. And in the rough for this next shot. And something sounded off with that swing. Not enough club on that one. This putt's about a 2-footer here. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And currently sitting at 12 over par. And that translates into fifth place for him on the leaderboard. And look at the distance on this. See how this goes out of the rough. Well, I think this is going towards the rough here, folks. Well, sounds like he's going through the branches here. From a 21 feet away. Five feet to go here. And that putt's gonna drop for the bogey. And 13 over for the day. Setting up now on the 15th. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. And that next putt is going to be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green. And about 11 feet to go here. That par putt will drop. And currently sitting at 13 over par for the day. And setting up on the 16th tee. I can't see him being too happy about that one. Well, I think this is heading to the rough. I think he'll be happy with that. Going with the 9-iron. Too much club, I think. And this putt to save par. Ooh, and it just misses. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that will be for bogey. Okay, and 14 over par after that one. And now teeing off on the par 3 hole. Here's a 9-iron. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. Feet to go. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that'll be for bogey. Okay, and after that one, 15 over par. And that means sixth place for him on the leaderboard. And moving on to the 18th hole. He's probably not too happy about that one. And I don't think he really had a clean swing on that one. Shot, he's ended up in the water. He's gonna have to re-hit or take a drop. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for the bogey. That's gonna do it for us here, folks. We are concluding our broadcast, but not before thanking you for tuning in, and hope to see you here next time.